Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So, yeah, this is going to be a while. So, first of all, I'm going to put YouTube on. We can watch the Jurassic World Dominion trailer. Did you see the Simpsons ending?
Do you think drinks are just as important as the food, or do you not mind when eating without a drink? What drinks do you think pair best with what food? So really...
Yeah, let's watch Jurassic World Dominion trailer.
I wanted to show them something that wasn't an illusion.
Dinosaurs can't coexist. We created an ecological disaster.
Abby Sattler.
Well done.
Alan Grant.
Well done.
You didn't come out all this way just to catch up now, did you?
You coming or what?
Of our species. We not only lack dominion over nature, we're subordinate to it.
Not exactly.
Yeah. Why is it so bad? Why is it so bad?
Bigger. Why do we always have to go bigger?
So good. Let's watch Sonic the Hedgehog 2 trailer.
Quick stretch, little snack, and here we go.
Sonic, I love that you want to help make a difference.
Mind if I drive?
I went to Sonic.
You're being reckless.
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna get hurt.
Pretending to be Batman.
Blue Justice, trademark pending.
You're still just a kid. Woohoo! Trust me, there will come a moment when your powers will be needed. But you don't choose that moment. Okay. That moment chooses you.
I just got goosebumps. Back. Wait a second, did you steal that from Oprah?
Papa's got a brand new stash. Since I've been gone, I discovered the source of ultimate power. That sounds big. It's been on my vision board for years.
Oh, but not too late.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Name's Tails.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Step one, light taunting. Step two, I have no idea.
Where's this?
wasn't too bad.
Today's forecast calls for a 100% chance of adventure.
Return to sender.
Face it, you're never going to get my power.
Do I look like I need your powers?
But he sounds terrifying. He sounds like when they come here to sleep.
Where are my manners? Sonic, meet Knuckles.
Cool. That is cool. Right, let's watch.
Yo, Spidey, when's the last time that you shot Webb?
Well, last night with Mary Jane.
Yo, Spidey, when's the last time that you shot Webb?
Well, last night with Mary Jane.
Yo, Spidey, when's the last time that you shot Webb?
Well, last night with Mary Jane.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. This kangaroo's attacking me.
So you want to know how to fight a kangaroo? First, you shake their hand and agree to a fair fight.
Sir, you can't come in.
But I live here.
Well, we're waiting on a warrant to search your home.
Usually, until the cops have a warrant to search your home, they can't go inside. But if they're waiting on one and think you'll destroy evidence, they can legally post up and block you from entering.
Beautiful person in the whole world. Wish granted. But nothing's changed. Exactly. Oh, right. I wish to be the most beautiful person in the whole world. Wish granted. But nothing's changed. Exactly. Oh, right. I wish to be the...
My dog, his allergy test result.
What are you drawing? Oh, it's pretty good. Keep it up.
But ladies, what are you talking about right now?
Yes, I love that show.
Whose phone just rang?
You have to tell me where I can download that ringtone.
Marcus, gather your things and go out in the hallway, please.
Because we're going to decorate the room and surprise him for his birthday.
You have the lowest grade in this class.
Guess what? You're still passing.
Excuse me?
No, seriously, what did you say? I missed the joke.
What are you drawing? Oh, it's pretty good. Keep it up.
Ladies, what are you talking about right now? Yes, I love that show.
I heard that if you crack an egg at the bottom of the ocean, something crazy happens.
Hey, Fred. There's too many aliens in this neighborhood. Fred, they're not aliens, they're animals. But they gotta be aliens, Greg. They act so strange. Look, there's one behind you, right in my backyard.
Now I have this cool floaty egg. Look at me and my egg friend.
What is he doing? I don't know, but I've had enough of this. I'm going over there.
Fred, no, wait.
I was running out of breath, so I went up again. And when I looked down, this fish was stealing my egg. Bruh, can you not?
Hey, get out of here, man.
He scurried away, and all that was left was bits and pieces. I'm gonna try this again, and next time I won't let a fish steal my egg.
Wait, is that tea?
Yes.
Can't handle coffee, huh?
No, I just prefer the flavor of tea.
The flavor? Yeah, right. You're just weak.
Yesterday, you turned down free pizza because it had olives on it.
But olives are yucky. Wait, is that tea?
Yes.
What's with Sonic?
Thank you.
damn it.
Yeah.
cell in the place. I need to turn all that.
Wait, is that
Hey, no hats at school!
Thank you.
Hi, miss, I have a present for you.
For me? Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All right.
Wi-Fi!
I have two rules in my class. One, there will be absolutely no eating, and two, I will not be tolerating lying. If you do either one of those things, expect to speak to the principal. All right, for our first assignment, I'm going to partner everybody up. So Lucy, you're going to go with Jack. James, you're going to... And while you guys get to know each other, I'm going to go grab the assignment from the printer. Did you not hear the teacher? She said you're not allowed to eat in class. Does it look like I care? I'm going to show that to the teacher. Can I at least see the picture?
Ha! I'm gonna quickly download Epic from the App Store, then I'm gonna use the eraser tool, and let me zoom in just a bit. There we go, now I'm gonna outline everything, and boom, it's gone.
Give it back! Teacher, teacher, I caught Luke eating in class and I took a picture for proof. What did I tell you about lying? Go to the principal's office right now!
I'm gay.
Did you catch this in Encanto? When everyone begins cheering for Antonio's new gift, one person isn't too happy. Look closely and you'll see that Dolores is actually plugging her ears since the celebrating is too loud for her enhanced hearing.
So we want an order of the quesadillas.
Okay. Quesadillas.
And one enchilada.
Bueno. Una enchilada.
The fajitas de pollo.
Fajitas de pollo.
Can we get a side of whack-a-mole with that?
Eres estúpida. Voy a guacamole en un momentito. Por Dios. Bueno, guacamole.
And a side of frijoles.
It's frijoles, you freaking mole!
Pizzetto!
Pizzetto!
Pizza sauce!
Pizza sauce!
Mozzarella!
Mozzarella!
Pepperoni!
Pepperoni!
Verde!
Perfect!
Yo, let's cut some bread with something sharp.
Oh, that's nice. Bread.
Bread. Bread. Bread. Bread. Bread.
Yo, let's cut some bread with some...
For each subscriber I add 5 TNT. We already have 390 TNT. If you want to see the explosion, subscribe to this channel.
Hey dude. Sup, what are you doing? I'm just taking my shoes off. Don't bother. Okay. Hey Angie, bring us up some snacks.
You got it, honey.
Dinner's ready.
Oh.
Dude, what are you doing? Your mom said dinner was ready. Oh, we can go down whenever. Let's just finish this game.
Whenever you want.
Hey, Angie, put our plates together. We're gonna take it back up.
Don't you have to sit at the table?
You got it. It's chicken and rice.
Ew, just order us a pizza.
Okay, on it. Mmm. Where are you going?
Gonna go clean my dish.
Dude, don't worry. Angie will come and get it.
I think I want to ask Mrs. Peterson out on a date.
Aw, well, that's very sweet, Mr. Lawrence.
God, that woman's thick, no cap.
Yeah. I'm sorry?
Thick with two C's on God.
That's not how you spell thick, Mr. Lawrence.
Ooh, I bet those back shots hit different.
Mr. Lawrence?
You can look, but you can't touch, you old simp.
I think I want to...
wife has been getting incredibly fat. Doctors suspected that she had been infected by pregnancy, so we both got tested. Negative. Pregnancy positive. I immediately quarantined her. Who could have given her pregnancy? We all know anyone within 6 feet could have transmitted pregnancy. Could it have been the mailman? Or her supposedly gay best friend? Or that waiter from her favorite restaurant? Or that goat from the petting zoo? I gathered their hair samples to bring to the lab.
Jay, I got no hair, man.
He's acting suspicious. There is another simple way to test if the mailman gave my wife pregnancy.
Man, I just blinked.
That breeze is absolutely wonderful. Excuse me.
Yeah?
What animal are you again? I can't seem to find you on my list.
I should be on there.
What are you?
I'm a lizard.
A lizard?
Mm-hmm.
What kind?
A big one. A big lizard. Yeah.
You're a dinosaur, aren't you?
Yeah.
You know what we have to do, don't you?
Walk the plank! Walk the plank! Walk the plank!
Hang on. What are you? That breeze.
Peter, what the hell happened to my underwear? They're all stretched out.
Oh, sorry about that. Me and the guys were using them to shoot crab apples at old man McCracken's truck. We don't want raisins on Halloween. We want candy.
Hey, Quagmire, aren't you going to get in on this?
I kind of got my own game going on.
No, I said chili. Netflix and chili. I worked really hard on this. Please put your clothes back on and taste it. No, I said chili. Netflix and chili. I worked really hard on this. Please put your clothes back on and taste it. No, I said chili. Netflix and chili. I worked really hard on this. Please put your clothes back on and taste it.
Right, I'm splitting you all into pairs. Jack, Tori, you're together. Sam and Aaron, you're together. Guys, I'm going to switch up the seat assignments today. I want Sam and Aaron. I want you to come to table 7. That's you for the rest of the year. Aaron, can you go to the front office and pick something up for me? Take Sam with you. Take a buddy. Enjoy your lunch. See you all at 12:30. Sam and Aaron, come hang out a minute. I have so many posters that I need help putting up. Can you guys just eat lunch in here and help me? Sam asked you to go out with them Friday? Oh, what a surprise. Items.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Baptized and all forgiven. Thanks, John. Same time next week?
You bet.
Next.
Hey.
Sorry, I just need to ask a quick question.
There is a line.
Sorry, just quickly.
What?
Just checking. After you dunk us, that's all our sins forgiven, right?
Well, yeah, I wash your sins away, so it's...
And that covers everything?
Yeah, pretty much.
How long does it take?
A couple of seconds.
Perfect. One dunk then, please.
All right.
One, two, three, dunk. Stop that, man. Ah, too late.
Better luck next time, officer.
That's fair and square.
Say.
Be quiet so the killer robot doesn't find us. Why did we build a killer robot? It doesn't make sense. Well, it wasn't always a killer robot. First, it just helped out around the house, did the vacuuming and stuff. Then as it got more advanced, we had them do more complex things like walk the dog. It just seemed logical to combine the vacuuming feature with the cleaning up after the dog. Maybe if the vacuum wasn't technically their mouth? Okay, I get it now. We deserve this. Be quiet.
Alex? Is there an Alex Thunder? Alex?
Yes, that's me. Present.
Okay, please have a seat.
Okay, I'm already sitting.
Okay, what are you playing?
I'll be playing a piece from Dre.
Dre? I'm not too familiar with this composer.
It's Dr. Dre.
Ah, a PhD. Well, I'm looking forward to hearing his repertoire when you're ready.
Yes, sir.
And don't call me sir.
Yes, sir. Okay, I'll play.
Yeah, do that.
Wow, that's beautiful. Passionate.
Alex?
Are you a morning shower or evening shower?
Evening. If I were a morning shower, that means I have to wake up early.
And also, I don't like putting on clothes after I'm wet. I could explain, but I don't want to.
You could be my luck. Even in a hurricane of frowns, I know that we'll be safe and sound. We're safe and sound.
We should do this again sometime.
It'll be it next time.
Are you trying to kill me?
Yeah.
I was gonna kill you.
Shut up.
No, literally.
Get out of town. What's your motive?
I'm a serial killer.
Literally,
oh
me.
My god, are you the Brooklyn Butcher?
Yes.
So you must be the Sunset Park Slasher.
Yes, oh my god, this is such a coincidence.
I mean, what a turn of events.
I'm a huge fan of your work.
That's an honor coming from you. I actually saw your work last week, and it inspired me to go out and kill someone else.
Oh god, you're gonna make me blush.
Oh, stop. You know, I was gonna kill you, but honestly, I'd love to pick your brain. I mean, not literally. but I'd love to learn more about you.
I mean, yeah, I have your number, so let's set something up sometime.
It's a date. I'll see you then.
Amazing. See you then.
What a nice guy. Well, this is fun.
And open your eyes. Wow, I can see you again. Thank you very much. Next. Hi. So, when I go like this, it aches a bit there.
Right.
And I just thought, like, I should get it checked out.
I can't, is...
My friend had, like, the same thing.
Okay.
Yeah, and he's dead.
Okay, so normally people have a diagnosis before they...
Yeah, but my doctor said just to come to you.
Okay, so he shouldn't have said that.
It's a she, actually.
Sorry, she.
She said just to get you to fix everything, just, like, cover all bases.
But I need to know the specific problem.
But can't you just do my whole body?
No.
Well, maybe just the top half?
No.
Ugh. A waste of an afternoon.
Next.
Hi.
Hi, how can I help?
So whenever I eat dairy...
Open.
Dude, what are you doing? You can't give your son a baby doll. That's a girl's toy. Huh? Why? You know, when he grows up, he might be, you know, might be what? A dad? Dude.
No, Sprigatito! Don't go with...
Can you move, please? I can't see. Tall people at the back. Go on, then. Everybody, hide behind the tall man. Oh my God, now you want me in front. All the time is you too tall. Get to the back. Can I sit on your shoulders? Can you see my friend from up there?
Please let us hide behind you, please.
Hey, old man, why don't you shut up?
Hey, why don't you shut
your mouth? Oh man, I'm not trying to argue with you. It's not my fault I'm tall. I'm from this way. It wasn't my choice to be tall. This is just how I am. I'm a regular guy.
Hey, Mr. Kenan, would you like a little bit of this delicious croissant?
Croissant? Isn't it pronounced croissant?
No, you are wrong. The name of this is croissant.
Croissant? I don't think so, Spain.
Oh la la, stop, please. You are torturing me.
Joder, vale, sorry.
France, can you please show us how it's properly pronounced?
Eso, good idea.
Yeah. Okay. So we call this food croissant.
Croissant.
Croissant. Croissant. Okay, that's better. That's much better. But not exactly. Concentrate, please, and listen. It's croissant.
I can't do that.
Hey, Mr. Cannon.
You know what? I'm going to do it. I don't... I'm going to step out of the water. I don't know if this is a good idea. I'm doing it. I can't look. Huh. What's it like? I'm getting a very strong urge, yeah? To buy stuff. You know what?
Nope. People come up to me and they're like, oh, your voice doesn't match your face. And I'm like, what did you expect me to sound like? You thought I'd be like, oh, give me the $2.50 and I give you the kimchi honya. People come up to me and they're like,
hey, can I have a six pack of cupcakes?
Yeah, what flavors?
Do you have any cupcakes for men?
Like
cupcakes that are for men.
What does that mean? Are you asking if we have like musky obsidian cupcakes?
Like meat? You got like meat cupcakes?
Like, do we have cupcakes that are meat?
Yeah.
No, they're cake. Like, why don't you just go to the store and buy meat?
They're all girly.
It's dessert. What do you want?
Something more manly.
Dessert is like an indulgence. Why do you want to suffer through
it? Dude, I can't be eating like frilly cupcakes.
You have the freedom to do that. We fought the British for your right to eat girly cupcakes on American soil. I promise your dick is not gonna fall off if you eat something pretty.
Fine, can I get a six red velvet?
Okay.
All the boxes pink.
We actually only give our pink boxes to our strongest alpha males over six, too. Does that make it better? Will you accept it now?
Hey, can I have a six?
Okay, guys, are you done eating?
Yeah, can we get two checks?
Hey, two checks?
My friend is here. Like, was you not gonna pay for me? Who said I'm paying for you? Well, you are a man, right? Well, since you're a woman, go make me a sandwich. Some mayonnaise on it. Excuse me? You can't tell me what I have to do just because of my gender. Interesting.
Listen, if you're broke, just say that. If you want to get punched in your jaw, just say that.
Excuse me?
Hey! Whoa, sir. What is the problem here?
There's a problem?
How you gonna solve it?
Whoa. Listen, calm down, babe, please. You was having a good day. Listen, boo, you better calm your man down.
Why your wig just moved?
That horse trying to get into.
Okay, sir, you gotta calm down.
Hey, where's...
Okay, guys, are you done eating?
Hold on, Timmy, I'm trapped in the bathroom.
Timmy, you locked the door on yourself. You have to turn the lock and then turn the handle.
I can't figure it out!
Sweetie, you have to turn the lock.
Mother, summon the Grenadiers and a battering rat. I need a siege tower, a crossbow, and a cauldron engineer.
I can't get all that.
Mother, if I'm in here long enough, you may need to supply me with chalky milk under the door through a straw.
No.
Then I shall dance with...
she the rare and elusive drake in its natural habitat.
So my nephew was driving me around the grocery store when I saw this box, Slap Ya Mama Cajun Fish Fry. Apparently you just roll fish in it and fry it. Plus it's a medium on the slap scale, so I went to give it a try. It also said it could be used to make french fries, so I'm going to throw them on some potatoes since I have some I need to get rid of. I'll be using a cod fillet for this, and I just rolled and rolled it in the powder. Moisture kept seeping through, so I guess I didn't dry the fish enough. Then I tossed in the sliced potatoes as well, so I overshot the temperature of the oil.
Whoops.
I was looking for about 375, so I had to wait for it to cool down a bit. The oil didn't quite cover the whole fish when I put it in, so I was oil basting the top. I fried it for about 6 to 7 minutes, and then I set it off to the side while I cooked the fries. I brought the oil temp back up and threw them in. I just waited for them to turn golden brown and for them to float to the top. I plated everything and added dried parsley along with some lemon. Fried the fries first, and
it's too chewy. It's weird. Not hot enough, maybe?
Then I tried the fish.
It's raw?
At first, I thought it was still raw, but as I kept exploring, it looked better. Nice and flaky. Flavor was great, and for someone like me who likes it simple, this couldn't have been easier. Although, I still need to practice making fries. Still haven't nailed that bit yet. So my nephew was...
Wow! A giant wooden horse! What a wonderful present! I should bring this into the city so that everyone can enjoy it. What a lovely gesture. Just goes to show there are still good people in the world. And after all I've been through with the illness and all my friends and family dying, God, I've been so sad. But this has really cheered me up. I can't wait to tell all the children at the children's hospital I volunteer at about this. They won't believe it. Oh, wow. This is without a doubt the best day of my life. Wow!
Oh, no. I hate seeing people I kind of know here. What's her name again? From middle school? Starts with an L. Laura? Lauren? Lamantha? I can't do this. Looks like no milk this week. Oh, great. Her again. No toilet paper this week either. What am I doing in this aisle? I really need that toilet paper. Not again. Act normal. Just put things in your cart and move. I'm deathly allergic to nuts. I should be safe here. Organic, rich people aisle. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Is she following me? I gotta hide my face. I'm deathly allergic to nuts. I hid for 45 minutes in the freezer section. Then I made my move to get just one bag of Game Over. She sees me. Should I just try some small talk?
Hey, long time no seeing with all the time flying,
huh? I don't know. Only one way to maturely handle this situation.
My husband really needs glasses.
Oh, dang. Looks like it's time to buy some new lip balm. I hate when I find one that's almost empty. I think I buy like 20 of them a year, and they go into circulation in my coats, in the car, in my desk, and nightstand. Somehow I still rarely find one when I actually need it. Weird. I just have one at a time and use it from start to finish.
How?
Ah, dang, looks like it's...
You could be my luck, even in a hurricane of frowns. I know that we'll be safe and sound.
In 2075, there was national mourning for Mr. Beast.
What was his actual name?
Jimmy Donaldson.
Hardly beastly.
How dare you? He was most known for his extreme video ideas and positive impact on the world, such as planting 1 million trees for a video or buying random strangers' cars.
That's a bit counterproductive, isn't it? Helping the environment to grow trees and then buying cars to pollute the environment?
Next. PewDiePie, the first of his kind to take random memes and jokes off the internet and entertain people simply by reacting to them. He was also the most followed YouTube channel in history.
False! He got overtaken by T-Series.
That's it. T-Series followers were more fake than Donald Trump's hair. If anyone else shouts a single more comment of hate to any of these legends, I'll make you watch Jake Paul videos for the rest of the class.
Sorry.
Who's Jake Paul?
Don't worry. In 2006...
Let's go, let's go, let's go, you can do...
Hello, I want to buy some slimes for my boys, but wanted to see if you could make more masculine ones like blue or green colors. Yours are all pink and too girly.
Hi, all of our slimes can be enjoyed by all genders and identities. But if it's a concern, we have more generic ones such as cookie dough or cake batter.
No, I don't want those. My boys need manly slimes based on things like hunting or cars.
Sorry, we don't offer those at the moment, but you can check back each week to see if one is to your liking.
This is a garbage company. I'll be telling my entire family how you don't respect customers' wishes. Hello.
Get stoned, come on. Get started, come on. Get started, get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
When it comes to race, no one gets offended like white people. Oh my.
You could be in my luck.
When it comes to race,
you could be in my luck. Even in a hurricane of frowns, I know that we'll be safe and sound. We're safe and sound.
So by now you've probably seen people putting these plastic tubes in their mouths and making really cool music with them. A lot of people have been asking me what this thing is and how it works, so this is a TalkBox.
This is the MXR TalkBox. There's a lot of other ones out there, but this is the one that I use. So first you need a keyboard like this. The keyboard hooks up to the TalkBox right here, then all the sound goes out of the TalkBox and through the tube. This is what it sounds like when it's not in my mouth. And here it is all together.
We can boogie down, down a bone. We. My name is Landon, and this is a talk box.
Can you stop?
What?
I'm on my run and you keep following me.
But I'm hunting you.
It's not even midday.
But we're doing a big lunch and we wanted...
You wanted man?
Yeah.
Well, so my plans can just get lost, can they?
Well,
because I might have a nice lunch planned as well.
Sorry. I didn't think...
No, because you don't think, do you? None of you humans do.
Sorry.
Honestly, what you guys are doing to this place, I'm absolutely sick of it.
I'll just... Look, we'll just do a salad.
No, actually, you know what? Just kill me.
No, it's okay, honestly.
No, I'm serious, I'm done.
Well, I feel bad now.
I said kill me.
Okay.
You're not having any mammoth? This is delicious. What a glorious spread.
Hi, is this, the Last Resort hotline?
Why, yes, it is. How can I help you today?
I'm sorry, what?
What's going on? That made you call.
Is this a joke?
No way! This is no laughing matter, Senpai.
Why do you sound like a dubbed anime waifu?
This is my regular speaking voice.
Okay, well, the other hotline was busy, so I called this one.
Good choice calling us. I'll do anything I can to make you feel better. Would feed pigs
no,
work?
No, what? Oh, okay. Those are nice, actually.
Right? I have a really good routine. Are you still feeling depressed?
Honestly, I'm more confused than anything.
Well, if you ask me, that's way better.
Guess you're right. Thanks for the feet pics.
No problem, Senpai. Goodbye!
1.
I've taken in culinary school. Advanced Pastry Shop 9 out of 10, very nice teacher. Cake Decorating 8 out of 10, I didn't like making sheet cakes. Breads and Rolls 9 out of 10, it was an arm workout every day. Quantity Bake Shop 9.5 out of 10, we take home so much food. Pastry Competition Class 8 out of 10, you might burn yourself with sugar. Rating the classes I've taken in culinary school.
Our Chunker Happy Meal Kai or McDonald's is second game's line.
Jail Soccer Sonic Skateboard Rogue and Emmy Tennis Green Puff Flower Catch Shadow Basketball Knuckles Baseball जी भरकर फिर खेलें, खूब हल्ला गुल्ला मचाएं और दोस्तों को भी बतलाएं, चलो चल कर हैप्पी मील खाएं,
चलो चले मैकडॉनल्ड्स से
सेगा गेम्स लाएं।
It's almost like law that whenever there's a popular franchise, imitators will always be there to produce knockoff products to cash in. And the Sonic the Hedgehog series is absolutely no different. That's right, today we'll be diving into the seedy underbelly of Sonic merchandise, bootleg Sonic products. While I've covered certain bootlegs in the past, I've never focused an entire video on the subject until now. And I'm not just gonna be talking about figures or plushes, no. In this video, I'm gonna be going over as many types of bootleg Sonic merchandise as I can find. Unlicensed Sonic products come in many shapes and sizes. You can slap Sonic
thank you.
Scroat. Sorry about the lack of talking there, guys. You know, I need to say a few things. So, I'm sorry about the regular uploading. It wasn't my fault. I was just carried away with school and doing other work and stuff, and there was some stuff going on. And yeah, stuff going on in my life that I can't be bothered talking about because this video's too long. Yeah, I've just kind of not had time for YouTube. So I finally just sat and had the time to sit down and have a big massive video for you. So I don't think anybody will be watching this far, but if you have, comment down below. Diarrhea. Alright, thank you all for watching. Love you all. Boy, boy. Oh, function. Boy!